We've been dating since August of 2020, and then we got engaged in December of 2022. So this has been like a year and a half in the making, but he had had the ring since 3 months after we started dating. So he knew automatically and I knew automatically, so it was perfect.
So did you know it was coming?
I knew that it was coming at some point, but I actually found the ring like a year and a half before. I was cleaning his room up one day to help him out, and he left it in his closet. And I found it because it was right in front of me. And he knows that I love Christmas lights, and so he took me to see Christmas lights. And then he just popped the question right then. And he didn't have it planned or anything. He just saw an ad for Christmas lights. And we went, and he proposed, and it was perfect.
Who's getting married today, Archer?
Zach and Brenna.
Zach? Now, where's Zach? Who's Zach? Okay.
My name's Alex.
Alex?
A-L-E-X.
Oh, so what are you guys doing today? Do you have a certain job you got to do? Or
I'm a flower girl. He's the ring bearer.
So what happens when you throw down the flowers? What happens?
They just stay there.
Yeah. Does somebody walk over?
The bride walks over.
And who's the bride?
Brenna.
Okay, y'all give me a wave. Bye.
Brenna finds herself overwhelmed with worry or frustration. Zach is there, a calming presence by her side. He listens attentively, offering words of comfort and helping her navigate through life's uncertainties. Together, they complement each other perfectly.
And fine hotels and all that in the middle. Every bite and curtain.
God of all love has joined you with husband and wife. Go down in peace, trusting them. Calm down. I now pronounce you husband and wife. Zach, you may salute and kiss your wife.
As we celebrate today, let's take a moment to appreciate the uniqueness of this youth. Zach and Brenna, you are a dynamic duo, and your love story is one for the books. Your journey together has been filled with laughter, adventures, the popping of Zach's joints, and a sprinkle of that special kind of magic that makes us all believe in true love.
Well, the road rolls out like a welcome mat to a better place than the one we're at. And I ain't got no kind of plan, but I've had all this town I can stand. And I got friends out on the coast. We can jump in the water and see what flows. We've been saving for a rainy day. Let's beat the storm and be on our way. It don't matter to me wherever we are, where I want to be. And honey, for once in our lives, let's take our chances and roll the dice. I can be your lucky penny, you can be my four-leaf clover. Starting over.
Let's hear it for the new Mr. and Mrs. Oaks.
Time. There's rivers to cross and hills to climb. Some days we might fall apart, and some nights might feel cold and dark. But nobody wins afraid of losing, and the hard roads are the ones we're choosing. Look back and smile, and know it was worth every mile. It don't matter to me wherever we are, where I wanna be. And honey, for once in our lives, let's take our chances and roll the dice. I can be your lucky penny, you can be my four-leaf clover. Starting over.
She's always known exactly what I've needed from the beginning. I've always had moments in my life where I felt like I just needed my mom. But since then and on up until this day, I have moments where I just need Brenna. My biggest hope for Brenna is that she would find someone that cherishes her as much as I do and who makes her feel the way that she makes others feel. And I know that she's found that with Zach. My prayer for this marriage is that you both feel love every day and that you give each other grace in your times of struggle. I pray that this marriage is fruitful and honoring to God. I pray for a love that will last a lifetime and for some nieces and nephews.
It don't matter.